I wanted to rebel against the abstract painting, and surrealism was my magic key out of that system. Where there's that startling moment when two things come together and you can't quite make sense of it, but it's a kind of haunting, enigmatic thing. That's what I tried to do.